It's the politicians, possibly. It's everyone we need to talk to, basically.
It can be seen from outer space, and it's like as big as the United Kingdom. There are over like 9,000 species of sea life. Clownfish or Nemo, parrotfish. By the way, it's not a parrot, it's just a fish with a beak. And you can actually go on a glass bottom boat. It looks like more than 10,000 colours of coral in there. The Great Barrier Reef. It's a World Heritage Site. It's just, most of it's dying. All the pollution goes up. There's been a lot of climate changing, and it's been getting hotter and hotter and hotter. It's making the Great Barrier Reef die. We should stop climate change and put it back to what it was in the past. Stand up for the country. Stand up for the world. I don't want any more bad things to happen to the world in the future. Maybe all the world leaders could have a meeting together and decide what's best to do about it. Let's have a balance of money and environment and save the Great Barrier Reef. It is pretty simple. Just need to stop a couple of things, change a couple of things, and bam, we have forever.